We interrupt this program to bring you a special press conference with Republican presidential candidate Mitt Romney.
Hello, I'm Mitt Romney. Now, tomorrow is the first of three debates between myself and President Obama, and I'm looking forward to having a serious conversation with my opponent about the issues. And as you may have heard, I've also prepared a few zingers for the occasion. Would you like a taste? Okay, for example, when we greet each other on stage before the debate, I'll put my finger on Obama's tie and I'll say, "Hey, there's something on your tie." And then when he looks down, I'll slide my finger from his sternum right up to his nostrils and I'll say, "Boop. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha, trust me, it's gonna be great." I've also been working on some "That's What She Said" zingers. For instance, when Obama is talking during the debate, I'll just interrupt him and say, "That's what she said? Ha ha ha." Gets him every time, ha ha. Now, last week, my campaign leaked a memo telling everyone to lower their expectations for my performance in these debates. Because as we all know, Barack Obama is an extremely gifted speaker. You might even say he's a master debater. That's what she said? Ha, 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 zing, you got zinged. You got zinged. Anyway, forget lowering your expectations for my performance. Here's a better idea. Don't watch the debates at all. Just watch something else instead. I mean, come on, there's like a million other shows on during the debates. I know because I happened to pick up this television guidebook just moments ago. Let's see here. 9 p.m. on Wednesday, debates, debates. Debates, debates. There's a new episode of Supernatural on the CW network. That sounds funky. TBS has a rerun of a show called Family Guy. That sounds wholesome enough. What else? Debates, debates. You know what? Forget TV. Why not watch something on Netflix? Like my favorite movie, Brewster's Millions. It's about a guy who spends millions of dollars as fast as possible, but he just can't seem to run out of money. It's funny because it's true. That's why it's funny. How about turning off the TV altogether? Why not take a spin on your yacht or go outside and play with your pets like your equestrian horses, domesticated lions, and dolphin butlers, or whatever the normal person's versions of those things may be. Finally, I'd like to offer every single American $10,000 to not watch the debate between myself and Barack Obama. I'm very serious. Just mail photographic evidence of you not watching the debates to "I didn't watch the debates, care of Mitt Romney, 32 Big Mansion Road." Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Just kidding. It's actually 14 Big Mansion Road. See, I zinged you again. Thank you and God bless America. Boop.